And we are at the Hong Kong airport right now. A solid waiting time of 1 hour and 15 minutes to go. It's the duty free where we're at. And it's looking good, it's looking good. They have shops in multiples here, like the same shop is like there and like literally every floor. Kind of convenient, I guess. It's like positive reinforcement. If you see it enough times, you might end up buying it. You know, who knows? Who knows? My gate number is 68. Ooh, pretty. My gate number is 68. And quite a walk right now. It's quite a walk. We start from gate number 1. So, considerably, it's going to take us a considerable amount of time to get to this considerable gate number of 68, considering, you know, all things. So, yeah, should be good. Should be good. Looking forward to sitting down, taking a nap or two. I have been up since, I think 7 a.m. today. Yeah. Had a nice hike. Oh, look at that view. That is so pretty. Had an amazing hike today morning. And saw the peak of Hong Kong. This looks amazing. Is that the Hong Kong city? I think so. I think it might be. That's the city. There, I think, are some important, like, structure business going on, I don't know. This is very, very pretty. Oh, this is gate 60. I'm sure I'll have a very, very nice view from 68 as well. We'll see. We'll see. But yeah, I had a very, very, very interesting morning hiking to the peak of, well, not really hiking, but like hiking, like kind of hiking to the peak of Hong Kong. I had some help Like, we didn't hike the whole way, but we definitely hiked a lot, and it was amazingly beautiful, and I'm glad I got to do that. And the amount of time that we had, I made it to the airport in plenty of time. We did the hike, we rode the tram, we took tons of pictures. And we experimented with the food. We had lunch at this place called Dim Sum Hong Kong. Apparently, they have the best dim sums in Hong Kong. And they were actually pretty good. Yeah, they were. It was pretty good. And we had chicken feet with the dim sums and some gelatinous rice roll ups, mushrooms and stuff. And we had we had chicken feet, which was a first for me. I was really skeptical about trying it, but it turned out great. I actually really loved it. Yeah, it was pretty interesting. So yeah, great morning. Looking forward to taking a nap. Let's see how it goes. Hi guys, thank you so much for watching my Hong Kong vlog. If you liked it, like the video and share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys next time. If you have anything to say, leave it in the comments. Thanks, bye!